Welcome to the next part of this exercise. So, let's continue with the developing of the detail drawings of the structure. And obtain next a front detail view of this. Here we've then the description of this particular connection. Let's continue then, and place the tags for the remaining connections. Let's do this as follows. Done. However, and as we can see, the frame of this tag doesn't display the correct size. So, let's go ahead and adjust the related family.